I get a couple revs out of it. I'd way rather have this than the new Supra.
It's a lot of fun.
Full stainless exhaust. But here's the cool thing is it's serviceable. So this section over here comes out, and then this area over here unbolts, obviously. But then you can remove this section. If you ever had to remove the transmission and this cross member here, you can easily access it. Again, like I said, I think the exhaust placement is just right. You know, having out here, it suits the style of the car, and also you're less likely to build up black soot over time. It sits perfectly. You know, a lot of people prefer coilovers, but I really like iBox springs, the way they ride and everything. And it just sits really nicely. Now we can actually see the fitment, and it's just right. You know, tucked in a bit so we don't chew up the paint too much. I think over here, over time, it might get chewed up, but no, that's just gonna happen. But at least up here, it's not going to, and it doesn't rub.